Hi, Cherie from Spice Fitness here, and today we're speaking to Val. Val, can you tell us a bit about yourself?
Cherie, I've been doing Zumba with you for 4 years, and the anniversary of that is in 2 weeks' time.
Wow, 4 whole years, that's incredible. Not too many people stay with people for 4 years.
I know, and I was 60 when I started, and I said to my husband this morning, I was 60 when I started, but now I'm 45.
Woohoo! Good way to be. So what sort of benefits have you found over those four years?
All the things you read about, the physical fitness, all of my health indicators have just improved in a way I couldn't have believed. But I think we actually make cliches about well-being, and for me that's been the benefit. The strength and the well-being have been so positive for me, because when I started I had a few very demanding years in life and I was really tired. Since I've been doing Zumba, I've just done so much. I can even credit you, Cherie, for my being halfway through my PhD.
Woohoo!
Because without that,
that's awesome.
Without that kind of strength and fitness, I wouldn't have been able to do it. So I feel fantastic.
Great. Yeah. And you've obviously met, you've talked to quite a few women when you come into Spice as well. Obviously met a few people along the way.
Yeah, and that's what I love, is the friendship all around. But I'm really interested in how the group comes together. And as a woman's gym, there are so many stories here that I wish the broader community could understand. Mm. There are so many people who are overcoming amazing issues, health issues. Depression is a big deal amongst a lot of women, and just the opportunity to chat with the kids and
so true. I even heard one lady this morning after the class said, "Thank you, Cherie. I can now go home and deal with life. I was in no good headspace this morning, but after that class, I feel awesome." Well, Val, I hope you're with us for the next 10 years.
Oh, and at least.
Yeah, expect to see you as a 70-year-old going strong. Awesome. Thank you so much.
Terrific.